The blue marlin is one of the largest and fastest fish in the world. Due to its rarity, speed, and large size, it is a highly prized catch and is often fished for sport. For this reason, much of the footage that has been taken of the species features over-dramatized fishing ventures. Distributed in the tropical and temperate waters of the Indian, Pacific, and Atlantic Oceans, the blue marlin possesses a long, sharp bill. This fish typically spends its time swimming solo in warm, near-surface water far from the coastline. Hunting takes place during the daytime. When hunting, a blue marlin will fold some of its fins into fin grooves to increase streamline in order to approach a school of fish at full speed. It will slash through the school with its bill and devour any stunned or dead prey. The majority of its prey consists of fish, along with the occasional mollusk or crustacean. It is typical for a female marlin to be heavier than a male. They grow to around 1,200 pounds or more, while a typical male seldom exceeds 350 pounds. The exact weight of the largest female on record varies, depending on the source, but most numbers are close to 2,000 pounds and around 16 feet. Sexual maturity is reached around 2 to 4 years of age. Their spawning season depends on location and water temperature. Females will lay around 7 to 11 million eggs, 1 millimeter in diameter. Eggs drift through the water and hatch into larvae within a week. The maximum lifespan for females is 27 years, while males only live up to 18 years. Marlins are far from docile and can swim 64 to 113 miles a day. They are migratory fish that will follow warm ocean currents for hundreds of miles, moving towards the equator in the winter and away in the summer. During the day, they tend to swim deeper, up to 3,200 feet down, and closer to the surface at night. Blue marlin have very few predators, though they still have to be wary of the great white shark. Some countries, such as Japan, fish marlin commercially, and they are frequently caught as bycatch in tuna fishing vessels. Because of this, they may become enlisted as endangered in the near future. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.